I take authority over the spirit of deafness. Wherever you take from your tenure is over.
Close this, good, yeah, tight. Close this one tight. Say Jesus.
Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. I am healed.
She's overwhelmed. I don't know what suddenly got lost in your life. She lost her hearing after landing from South Africa in Lagos, and now God has restored it. I announce, I prophesy to somebody, whatever you have lost this morning, my God restores it now. In the name of Jesus, restoration, restoration.
Secondly, there is supernatural opening. There is supernatural opening. There is supernatural opening. Every door the devil has closed against you, that door just opened. Hear me, under the next 72 hours, within 3 days, hear me, this is for somebody. A door you have been trying to open, a door you have been standing in front of, under 3 days, that door shall open for you. They shall look for you. They shall send for you.
I am hearing.
I am hearing.
I can hear.
I can hear.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Now, for how long has this been?
More than 7 years now.
More than 7 years. Somebody slapped you on that ear. And the person is dead already. In the name that is above every name, again, everything that has been damaged in your life, damaged in your destiny, damaged in your business, damaged in your marriage, damaged around you, I prophesy restoration. I prophesy repair. Shout the loudest, amen!
Give the Lord a praise and take your seat.
3 weeks ago, I realized that she couldn't breathe well, couldn't eat well, started vomiting, went to the hospital, and they told her she had ulcer. She came with that severe pain. I see there is a weight on her chest, but when the word came, he didn't appear.
And they slept with her.
Yes, sir. Sister Justina, her own, she said, as long as she can remember, she has always lived with ulcer. But right now, she's healed. And her sister also, for 20 years, severe ulcer pain. She came in with it today. Healed.
Lift up your right hand, people. Everything. Put your life under pressure. Put your life under pressure. At times, ulcer could come as symptoms of pressure. Everything that has put your life under pressure, I am now by the mantle of God on my life.